Hey everybody, welcome to Beaners Beans. We got a special episode for you this week. I do have a guest with me. As you know, I normally do not have guests unless it's someone really special, but I decided to make an exception this week. And let's all welcome my wife, Erin Beaner. Yes, Erin is my guest, and I'm having her on the show to kind of clear up some confusion about a joke I do in my act. Basically, the joke is I say that I just left the house to go do a gig, and she called me right after I left, and she said...
This is the...
The shower. Soap, yeah.
I said, in the kindest way, if you could please stop using the bar of soap directly on your butthole.
Right. And it gets a big laugh. Everyone always likes it when I tell the story on stage. In fact, I usually open with it when I do corporate shows. But anyways, so the reason that I had Erin as a guest today is just to kind of vouch for me to clear up that it is just a joke. You know, I'm not a, I am hygienic. I'm not a stinky pig. And she couldn't really smell my butt on the soap. So.
Yes, I could. Absolutely. What? Yes. Yes. Our shower always smells like your butt. That's why I don't use the bar of soap. Why would I call you and tell you that? I was being absolutely serious.
My daddy's so stupid.
No, silly. My daddy is so silly.
It stinks.
Just don't leave little turd rocks in the bottom of the toilet bowl.
No, because you have diarrhea every time you go. So I'm left to see, like, floating... leaves of whatever. It's disgusting. Oh my god, please tell me you're not gonna be showing this.